So, good morning mga ka-7th channel. So, what I have now is a tempered glass by IB Wind or IB Wine, di ko alam, basta yun yun. Then, which is the hardness is on 9H. So, i-unbox natin guys, tignan natin kung ano sa loob. So, nakuha ko to sa Lazada para kung nag-wonder kayo kung ano yung sa loob dito. Kasi mostly doon sa Lazada, nakikita nyo lang yung post kung ano yung nakalagay doon. So, minsan hindi nyo nakita kung ano yung nasa loob nito. So, tara guys, let's go buksan natin. So, bubuksan natin guys. Then, let's use our traditional tools, which is a, look like a kunai from Naruto, which is a order also online. So, let's go. Let's open it up. May plastic siya guys. Tatanggalin muna natin yung plastic. So guys, yung review nito is all about unboxing muna. So, kung may lagay ko na sunod, papakita ko lang sa inyo kung paano. So guys, just you would know, this one is for Redmi K40 or K40 Pro and Poco F3. Kasi kung mapapansin na,
I'm losing juice, charge me up.
Almost the same device lang sila, so tara, check natin. Ayan, so dito yung part. Ayan guys. So, ito yung guide guys para sa phone, makikita nyo. So, for my next video, papakita ko sa inyo kung paano siya install. Then, we have this, I don't know kung para sa ano to, para basta meron siya sa loob. Then, yung tempered glass, titingnan niya sa loob. Okay. Oops, meron pa. Yun. So, first, ito. Guys, we have here is like a metallic from made of aluminum. So, ito yung magiging cover doon sa lens natin sa phone. The next is screen protector accessories, which is maybe wet and the dry wipes. And I think mayroon din itong parang sticker doon para sa dust. Next is yung para sa likod niya, which is carbon fiber, guys. And this is, this one is transparent siya guys. Ayan, transparent siya. So, makikita nyo yung ano dyan, yung carbon fiber na design. Next, we have the user manual kung paano siya ikakakabit. Then, we have the two tempered glass. So, check natin. Ayan guys. So, somehow guys, doon sa picture kung makikita nyo, may cutout dito, pero yung dito talagang pinhole lang siya guys. Kaya wala siyang cutout sa taas. Kasi parang pang Poco F3 tsaka K40 lang siya. So, sometimes yung picture doon sa Lazada, misleading. Kaya dito, pinapakita ko sa review kung ano yung meron dito. Kaya pinhole lang siya, kaya maganda guys, walang cutout dito sa taas. So, yan yung isa. Then, check din natin yung isa. So, luckily walang damage mula sa order natin. Check this one. Oops! There you go, same, no cut out, pinhole lang, then super clear yung ano natin. So guys, whenever you like na i-review ko to kung paano ikabit, just put your comment below and do like my video and feel free to subscribe. So alright guys, ito yun lang yung review natin. Thank you very much and I hope you would give me a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button and see you in my next video.